crusty, very tamasic. It's like a water buffalo. It just won't move. You know, like you're sitting and watching television for like 8 hours, binge watching. Or if there's been a lot of disappointment in life, you just don't feel like doing anything. That's our default setting. That's the state from which we usually operate, where we are able to focus on a given object, but there are several doubts, there are several obstacles, shut out any distractions. And when that level reaches higher, another next higher level, it reaches the Nirodha state. That's what we try to do through a yoga practice, is to really calm the mind so we can access that quieter, deeper space within us. Yeah? And that's what COVID has taught us, is to just take a pause. And just like, you know, we take bath every day to cleanse our body. When we talk about yoga of immunity, as Sir rightly said, preventive care is much better than cure. In order to boost our immunity, what we need to focus on is how do we breathe efficiently. And when we talk about yogic breathing, it's not about taking a deep inhale. I want you to take one puff. And start to bring your awareness to the natural breath. Can I just witness what is happening right now? Place a second hand on your lower abdomen, like below the navel. And feel the circle of eyes closed. As you inhale, feel expansion in the upper abdomen. Keep relaxing in the chest. Inhale, feel. So you're going to hold, chant Om for 2 seconds to begin with. Take an inhale. Now, we'll exhale, chant Om for 3 seconds. Take a free inhale. As you chant Om, gently join the lower abdomen. Now, we'll extend the Om to 4 seconds. Take a free inhale. Let's extend the Om to 5 seconds. Take a free inhale. Touching the sky with your arms. Oh. your palms, take them behind. As you chant Om, come back to the center. Chant Om. Grounded.